my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Holy shit! Cover me while I match
man down. I repeat, man down. Less comedian even.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. To let Emma go. She's just a little girl. She has nothing to do with this.
No way. You'll shoot me the second she's free. But I'm not that stupid. No, I'm not that stupid.
Are you armed? No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying. I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. You and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you. and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
Took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. But taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
The android sent by CyberLife?
Look what you did!
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
name is Kara.
My name is Marcus.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.
For the players.
All units from positions.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Al?
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
She's
just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed! I'm working perfectly! But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me! I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
Nobody's going to die! Stay calm! Everything's going to be fine!
I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Right, this time I'm going to try and see if I can go bullets and count how many bullets he has left by what he's already used. Let's see. And I think it said the gun holds 17 rounds. I'm
any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go!
Hi, Daniel!
How?
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him. Touch him and I kill you.
Okay.
Are you armed?
No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
Thank you.
we go. I've got all ending scenes capable now. I'm going to try and make a go through again and see if I can get one where he hands over the hostage. And I know by then he's got less than 10 bullets left and he's a gun, because I was counting. So if I'm lucky, I might get through the whole entire I'm going to still try and aim for the self-sacrifice. We have not have any bullets, so if I can manage to get him to do warning shots. But I'm going to get the gun, I'm going to tell the truth about the gun, I'm going to make all the decisions I didn't make before, you know, lie about the do it without the approach. I might try and go through the game and see if I can get a fail where the girl dies as well, you know, curiosity to see how that happens.
All units hold positions, the negotiator's going in.
It's just really trying to think of ways that I can really get something. Like, I'm not using name this turn in the game, so instead I will go straight through and I'll go for the dad, so I can get the information about the new androids, because that is actually very helpful. And I've chosen like a casual play, so this is all about story based. The specific one I've chosen is all about story based telling of it, so it's not going to be anything like, you know, heavily in use kind of gameplay, you know, it's going to be very difficult for anything to really happen in the game, so it's more or less just try and get the much percentage as I can without having his name to choose for it, but I'm going to actually do the tourniquet this time and see what happens.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Okay,
about you? What is your name?
Daniel. That's the name they gave me. Stay back!
Blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You don't really want to jump, Daniel, but you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump! I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.